What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name! And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you... blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
What's going on YouTube? The Grand Tovega here yet again. Finally, we have this game in our possession. Horizon Zero Dawn. I've been waiting forever to play this fucking game. And I haven't even started shit. I just booted the game up and then it started playing the fucking movie. And I was like, wait a minute. Let me get out of this. I gotta record and have it, you know, the experience completely authentic on this one. So from start to finish, this is my very first playthrough of the game. Let's get into it. My mishaps, you're going to see. I'm pretty sure I'm going to hear a lot of background gaming in the comment section if a lot of people watch this video. But hey, it is what it is, man. Not background gaming, but backseat gaming. So we're going to dive into this first playthrough I'm going to do on normal. And then maybe I'll play through it again on hard. So I'm going to release these videos. Luckily, I have one on my Elgato. You know, I can separate the tracks, the audio and video tracks. So I'm going to release this video with commentary. That's going to be the main playthrough. And then I'll release another series with no type of fucking voice or nothing in it. That way, you guys who complain about commentary and let's plays and walkthroughs and shit, you won't have to worry about it. All right. There will be two separate versions for each of you guys. But I won't be releasing that no commentary version until after this version is out. Let me stop talking. Shit. All right, so we're loading in a brand new game.
That's a lot of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Shit, she tripping on her. What?
She's an outcast to be shunned.
What? There. Bitch.
Oh.
Hey, come man, on. Stop looking at me like that, bro. There. Ooh. Grown-ass woman treat a kid like that, man. What the type of shit? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Damn, she took a hell of a fall. We good, though. Dust that shit off. We good. Little Ygritte from Game of Thrones. Ygritte.
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
Oh, shit. All right. Let's do some exploration. What do we have here? Wait a minute. Okay. A gift from the past going to the cave. All right, let's roam around. Oh, shit. God damn, man. Well, the headphones wouldn't prepare for that shit. I forgot what rumble feels like in controllers.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
What direction should I? Okay, that direction. Hold on, before I go over there, let me explore over here, you know, see if I'm missing out on anything. God damn. Okay,
rats.
I just came from here, obviously. I'm the type of person who likes to explore the shit out of an area before I move forward. I'm sorry. Resident Evil 7 made me this way. Nah, actually Dark Souls made me this way. Okay, so crouch, let me go through here. Okay.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Damn, this game looks beautiful. This is just on a regular PS4. This isn't on a Pro. This is on a straight up PS4, and this game looks so good. Shit. Obviously 30 FPS, you know, as expected, but graphically, it's a great looking game. Damn. Alright, let's stop bullshitting. Go to where we need to go to.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Damn. You fell down the wrong cave, girl. Shit. Get out of this. Old ass computers. I forgot this game is set in the deep future, the apocalyptic future. Not the past. Oh, snap. What's that? Okay, keep roaming. Okay, there's nothing to collect here, so let me stop trying to look for something to collect. There's no point. Goddamn bats, man.
There's something up ahead.
All right, let's keep going. Let's keep going.
What's that? A dead person.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
There's something shiny there.
That motherfucker died with the mouth open. Shit. Oh? Guitar pick? What you got there, little Yegrit? Yegrit? A fucking Bluetooth? What is... Okay. Let me stop. It's a cutscene. No talking. I'll try not to talk through the cutscenes. Damn, my bad. Oh, shit.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Damn. Okay, toggle, focus R3. Oh, okay, I see. Toggle.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Bunker door heavily shielded. Sealed integrity maintained. Alright, so I gotta find a way to open that door. Let's browse around. Oh, wait a minute.
More lights. A shape.
Code Nexus.
Connected to the door somehow.
Reinforced platinum conduct. So, alright, let's go back here. Oh shit, it gives you the damn direction right there. Let's go. And it continues. Ah, I see. Okay. Some type of core. Halo lock. Turn head. Turn hollow lock counterclockwise. Turn hollow lock clockwise. Let's go counterclockwise first. Oh shit, this is a puzzle. I can already tell. Oh.
We changed color.
Shit. Turn to the door. Let's go. Man.
The door changed color too.
Now I can open the door. Whoa. Shit. this game looks good. Damn. Man. Alright, let's head on down here. Let's see what's down here in these fucking caves. See, this shit I would never do as a kid, man. I would have bitched out so long ago, like, nah. I'm going back home.
What's that?
Is this another body?
Scott?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Man, I almost thought he said Tekken 2.
Happy birthday, Isaac. What? Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Brother man.
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
Tekken 2. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Aww.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Look at that.
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Alright, so I'm guessing maybe that kid is down here? That the dad was talking to? Who knows, man? Let's see. Let's get through there. See what else we gotta find in this shit. In this rubble. Yeah, that's right. I went the alternative route. Fuck that. I gotta see what else is in here, man. Can't help. Look at this. Full stop. Voice log. I knew I was gonna find something.
Community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Jonah handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh! Domed himself. Shit. Well, he obviously had a stressful life. See, I found something, man. That's what happens when you explore. You find shit. Okay, let's go back to the objective. Let's get a move on. Damn, that was a big ass rat, man. Sewer rat. Yeah, they're right, man. Rats can survive the apocalypse, apparently.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Shit. Go this way. Uh-oh.
He found me. Ross found me.
Oh, snap.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
She was complaining on staying? Get me the fuck out of here.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that? On your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Uh-oh. Girl, you better give him that shit. He looked like he with the shits. Oh, nah. He said fuck it.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Well, all right. Man, his shit is braided up nice. Shit look clean, man. Wish I can get my beard to grow that long.
I'll be shaky. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Damn, I love the music in this game.
It's called Southbrush.
Okay.
Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Alright.
Good. Now eat the berries.
Alright, eat them berries. That health went up.
But they could save your life.
Yeah.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Oh, we're gonna be eating a lot of them shits in this playthrough.
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
God, the music in this game is fantastic so far.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Alright.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me there. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Shit. Man, I'm actually being quiet in real life and shit.
Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
All up in the atmosphere. Alright.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where did you see that other one? Oh, I still got this. Forgot. I can target and highlight?
Back this way.
Wow.
The slower you move,
alright.
The quieter you'll be. And crouched walking.
Oh, that is dope. He catches his whole tracking. Every step he takes.
Wait for it. That's the last of it. Let's move on.
So far, so good.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Damn, that motherfucker got hot.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
That boy ain't playing. Damn.
He's smiling at us.
Tab! Get back where you belong!
Nor brave veteran.
Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
then he is a fool.
Wow.
Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Look, I ain't gonna have none of that outcast shit. If I run into one of them tribe members and they trip on me, I'm gonna smack the fuck out of them. I'm not having that, bruh. Shit, she's just a little kid, see man. Outcast a child? Yeah. Thank you. I'll take that. Get. Wow.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Alright, let me pick up all this shit. Oh, I can pick up rocks.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
You got it, Captain.
Do. Follow.
Hold up, man. I want to pick up some more. Can I pick up more? All right, yeah, I can pick up more. I'm getting all these damn rocks. What are you talking about? Shit. Everything is valuable once the apocalypse hits. Snap. Damn, he just took off on me. Yeah, he did. All right.
Aloy, come now. Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Let that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay. Let's go down here. Oh, shit. Think I messed up.
Aloy, I told you to stay put.
Damn.
Try again.
All right, my bad, man. I wasn't paying attention. I got you.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Damn. Straight gutted him. Gutted him like he wouldn't shit. Okay. Can I jump down now?
Come, girl. It's safe.
All right. Let's go. Let's get down there. Man, I want to do that shit, man. When is it my turn? Search that. Let me get that. Yep. Mm-hmm. Sparker, whatever that may be.
Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Okay. Ridgewood.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay, open weapon wheel with L1 and select the arrowhead using. Okay. Of course, okay, and craft. Alright, simplistic
good.
Crafting system.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Hell yeah. Let me
Let's
get
put
that.
Those arrows to use. Follow.
Damn.
Aloy, the herd saw you.
What the hell?
You'll have to try again.
Man, I didn't even know we was in this.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Shit. Oh, snap, man. Y'all even allow me to get a chance to crouch? None of that. All right. I understand.
Here. Stay low in the grass. And be quiet. It is time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider,
one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye.
Alright. This, hover your reticle over an enemy.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Sure.
Oh, notebook is on the pad. Okay. This basically lets you know everything you have.
How did you guess that?
The device.
Because I'm a G. Do this shit.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister.
Wow! Yeah, bro. I'm just gonna stand there and take it? Shit, he didn't even try to move. He said, fuck it, man. Just kill me. I lost my canister. I can't do shit. Just kill me.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Okay. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
Alright, let's go, let's go. Let's go. On the move. On the move, what's going down?